Love it. No, love it. Oh, oh, perfect. Okay, now all the time. Yeah. Oh, yes, read my mind.
So you're a hero.
So let me give you the best advice I can possibly give. Do what you do, and you will stay alive. And your mother will
Yeah, now, you're probably right. I think I'm too old to enlist in the force.
Keep your heads down!
Okay, now give me that humble smile that made the girl swoon during the recession. Oh, perfect. Okay, now give me that humble, authentic smile that made the girl swoon during the recession. Oh, perfect.
You're making me blush. Okay, hey, give me that pose you did in the Jordan Cross video. You know, the black and white one with the ultra slow motion thing. Oh, yes!
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Any other security that's here?
Sorry, Helmut.
What's upstairs?
Can't let you through here. I'll lose my job, man.
Nicer than ours.
Carnival of travesty. You go on last. It's all most of these buffoons will remember anyway.
Can I have the next door ready now?
Okay, Sebastian.
You! You're up next!
Wait.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Okay, so are you still in charge, or should I just promote myself right now?
My dear, you're up next.
I'm at that thing.
The thing I
you.
Was telling
yes,
you about.
Yes,
you.
Over here.
You're up next.
Come on, shut up and let
What's
me
up,
talk.
What's up, Sebastian?
So I can't find the clothes.
Not
hey, you there.
You know, the saddest thing? Out of all the designers I've worked with, he still ranks somewhere in the middle.
I need you by the stage now.
You. Mail-in catalog. That's right, over here.
Coming, Sebastian.
No. Sorry, sir.
You're
in good shape back here? I think it wouldn't hurt to mix up the themes a bit, right?
Perfect timing, Kruger. Get out there and knock him dead.
Excuse me.
Remember to lick your teeth. You don't want any lipstick there.
Thank you.
show you.
You smell good, Mr. Kruger.
Hey, if you see those,
Mr. Kruger?
Welcome, sir.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
You're in. Good work. So this is the auction of secrets.
Mr.
Helmut. Love the outfit. Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Huh?
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Mr. Kruger?
Come here. Oh, don't be silly. I said you
could. Oh, that Miss Margolis. What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this,